This video explains how to locate the model number, product number, and serial number on your HP product. It is important to know your model, product, and serial number when navigating HP's customer support website. The model number represents the components and features that define your product. There could be 10,000 HP products with the same model number. The product number identifies your HP product within a series. 1,000 HP products could share a product number. Serial numbers are unique to an individual product. The most common location to find your product information is on its label. For most HP products, the product label is on its bottom, its side, its top, or its back. On some products, it might be inside a battery compartment or behind an access panel. Your product label might look different depending on what HP product you own. If your label does not include your product's model number, check the ink access area of printers or on the front or top of your HP product. Another way to find the product information on HP computers is by opening the HP System Information window. For HP notebooks, press the Function and Escape keys together. The HP System Information window should appear on your screen. This window might appear differently on some devices, but it will usually include product information such as the product name and serial number. After finding the model number, write it down and keep it in a safe place. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.